My channel is about educational technology tools for teachers and students. These educational tools are not just something good to know about. Now these EdTech tools have become a necessity for online teaching. In this video, I'm going to show you four websites where you can find information about educational technology tools, news, resources, and also some research reports about what is working and what is not working in the field of online education. What are new trends? You can download some reports in the form of PDF and some infographics. You can also watch some on-demand webinars for which you have to give your email. And if you are in online teaching business or you are a consultant for online teaching, these websites will help you in keeping yourself abreast with the technology. These are not just any websites. These websites are very reputed websites, and the way we check a website is by its domain authority, which is a number between 0 to 100, 100 being the best website, such as Google. So all these websites, they have a domain authority between 60 and 80, which are normally high ranked websites. And you don't want to miss any part of this video, because there is one website where you can convert your content into cash. There is no shame in making money for your content which you have created after a lot of hard work. And one of these websites is a marketplace for teachers. So stay tuned till the end of this video, and we are starting right after this short break. Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Tahir, and if this is your first time, please hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video on this channel every Tuesday and Friday. All of us spend a lot of time every day using internet, and unfortunately most of this time is spent on social media, which is a total waste of time. So I decided to make this video, and I wanted to give you an alternative of social media where you can spend some time learning something. And because most of my audience are online teachers, so I am confident that these websites will bring you a lot of knowledge. You will understand what type of content you should be creating, what is working, what is not working, how to get maximum student engagement, and these kind of things. While I am talking to you, I will also show you the glimpses of these websites where you will see what I am talking about. So the first website which I am going to talk about is edsurge.com. This website connects EdTech entrepreneurs with educators, and this is mentioned on their website. On this website, you will find educational resources, news, and some research which is done by EdSearch and also by some other world-renowned organizations. Now, what happens is that when we are following someone on YouTube, most of the time when we watch that person's video, we get his or her opinion about a particular topic. And that is perfectly fine if the person is an expert in his field or her field, but getting a research result is something very important, and it tells us that what are those EdTech tools which are working and how we can conduct these EdTech classrooms. You can download this research in the form of PDF. These PDFs are many pages long. They contain a lot of information, some infographics. And you can also get some tips and learn about some new technology tools available for you. In the research tab, you have the research conducted by EdSearch, also reports and guides from other organizations. Now the second website is techlearning.com. This website has a lot of advertisement, which is sometimes annoying. But other than that, this website is extremely useful. It has a lot of articles about EdTech tools, shedding light on various features and applications of these tools. Articles are being posted on this website on a regular basis, and it deserves our attention for 5 to 10 minutes on a daily basis to keep ourselves up to date with what is happening in the online education sector. This website also has a large collection of on-demand webinars where you have to provide your email and some details, and it requires a registration. So if you really want to learn in-depth knowledge about a specific topic, you can do that as well. It also has an e-sport tab where you will find some guidance what is e-sports and how does it work in education. You will know about best gaming systems for school e-sports program and so on. In the magazine section, you can explore some tips and tools for online education technology. For example, this homeschooling projects. You will also get some special issues of magazines, which you can share by getting a link and copy pasting it to your colleagues or students. Now the next website is learner.org, also called Annenberg Learner. This website funds some video programs for American schools. You will get some video resources and also some other type of media resources for the professional development of online educators. And as they state on their website, you will find K-12 classroom instruction and teacher professional development resources. On the main page, you can search for classroom resources and professional resources or both. So there are three search boxes here. So let us type something. So in the first, I keep it empty. Then I select grade 9 to 12 and let us select English language arts from the third search box. And now as you can see that there are lot of resources available for English and arts. And in the similar fashion, you can search for other resources for various subjects. Now the best part of this website is that you will find some video workshops. And these workshops are free. Some videos are nearly 1 hour long. You can attend these video workshops and you can learn about EdTech tools, tips and how to manage your EdTech classrooms. Now the last website is called teacherspayteachers.com, sometimes also called TPT. Now this website is a marketplace for teachers, where teachers can sell their educational content and earn some money. You have to put one free product here and then you can start putting your paid products. You can open your account with TPT for free. There are a lot of YouTube channels by those teachers who are selling their educational content on this website, and you can watch any of those channels and learn about their experience and how much money they are making on this website, because some of those teachers also show you their earning reports, and I have seen those reports. They are making hundreds of dollars every month just by putting their PDFs and their PowerPoint presentations on TPT. So this is a very good website for earning some revenue. And let me show you how big is this website. If I click on see all resources types, you can get an idea of the types of educational resources available on Teachers Pay Teachers. This can also provide you an idea of what types of resources you might be making and selling on TPT. If you are in US or in some of the advanced countries, teachers normally have some funding every year for their students, and they can spend this funding on Teachers Pay Teachers and buy some resources for their students. But if you are from a developing country or from subcontinent, India, Pakistan, Nepal, these kind of countries, then you can also get some fundings. And I have a separate video about the websites where teachers can get funding. I will put a link somewhere at the end of this video. You can watch that video. You can get some funding for your students. You can make a proposal that I want these kind of resources for my students from Teachers Pay Teachers, and this costs, let's say, $200. So these kind of small fundings would be very easy for you to get, and then you can use it for your students. So I hope that you like this video, and I hope that instead of wasting time on social media, you will give some time to these websites on a daily basis and learn something and improve your online educational skills and learn about EdTech tools. Thanks for watching and see you next time.